A special screening of Onir's Kuch Bheege Alfaaz was held at the PVR Juhu, Mumbai, where along with the star cast Geetanjali Thapa and debutant Zain Khan Durrani, Sangeeta Bijlani, Neetu Chandra, Palak Muchchal and others were seen at the screening. And let's hear what were their reviews on the film Kuch Bheege Alfaaz.
Onir is a very out-of-the-box kind of director and his films are really appreciated. The way he creates and weaves the whole story around characters and people is really to look forward to, and I'm really hoping that this film also would be like that.
Onir has the heart to make very different films. He makes films that he believes in. और वो बिल्कुल अलग और मुख्तलिफ होती हैं और ये एक रोमांटिक फिल्म है और ओनीर एक पर्सनल दोस्त हैं हमारे सो आई वुड लव टू जस्ट विश हिम ऑल द बेस्ट एंड एंजॉय द फिल्म
आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड आई एम डाइंग टू सी द फिल्म नथिंग एल्स इट्स लाइक बिकॉज़ ही हैज डन सच डिफरेंट सिनेमा